We've made a few changes in here. My son found a place to live before the baby came, so now we're using this as my husband's office, plus a little guest house. We've got a couch in here. There's our kitchenette area. This can be moved anywhere. That's pretty neat. We've got the half wall up. Right now, we are using a portable air conditioner because the one that we had in the window tore up. So we've got a new one. We just don't have it installed yet. And on the other side of the half wall is where we have the bed. Comfy bed and dresser. Here's the bathroom. We've got a sliding door leading into the bathroom. This is the closet area. We put in a tankless water heater. There's the vanity and mirror, shower, toilet and shelving. I think it turned out really cute.